So, the Gobuz add-on has been released a few weeks ago. If the add-on is too expensive for you, listen to this tutorial and save $30. I will show you how to make your own custom Gobuz and light textures. Let's get started from a new scene as usual. I will hit Control N. Then I will add a plane. After that, we should have an spotlight. So it's work very well with a spot. And you have this spot. So we will go here and make radius 0, and we can go here and use node. After that, we will go for the shader editor. Then we will add texture coordinate, and we want an image texture such as this. Make sure that you connect the normal. It must be the normal and color to the color. And here you can choose your own image. So I have chosen an image from the drive, and after that we can go for render and check our result. So this is the result for now. We can go here and increase power to be maybe 5000, and I will go here and add mapping to change the location from here. That's fine. So here we have the texture, how we can add the gobuz. So mix shader will be connected from a transparent, and we need a mask. So we will add any texture such as wave, and in the next lesson we will see how we can make our own mask in GIMP. So you can connect vector to vector, and the color ramp, color to factor, color here to the factor, and we have this gobuz. So we can add ring, and from here you can choose the axis and change the scale if you'd like, distortion, and using this one will be animated such as this. So you can animate this value to get this effect. So that's it for this lesson. I think it's very simple using the spotlight and mix an image with transparent. Of course, you can use only this value if you'd like, or you can mix it with an image texture. So that's it. I will leave the blend file for this model, so you can download for free in Gumroad or on my own website.